What if a day I'm saying ain't nobody out here playing? Let me see what the court talking about. Bomb!
What's up, guys? It's Jamar here and I'm showing you how to keep your skills sharp during the quarantine.
First, I'm going to be showing you some drills you can do inside your home just in case you can't get to a local hoop.
I'm going to start with a two-ball drill. Simple pound of the ball, head up. Look where you're going. Then we're going to go high, left. We're going to alternate left. We're going to alternate right, left. We're going to alternate out. Cut wipers. Make sure you keep your head up so you can see where you're going. Two, back and forth.
Next, I'm going to be showing you some drills you can do if you are able to get to your local goal. This is a downhill drill. I don't have any cones with me, so bear with me. But it works on your craftiness, like getting downhill to the bucket. So,
you're going to take two dribbles left, swing, two dribbles right, swing. Then you're going to finish around with your left hand at the bucket. I'm going to show you a fast motion. Keep your head up.
You repeat the same drill on the right side. I'll walk you through it again.
Okay, two dribbles to the right, swing.
You some shooting drills you can do to keep your shooting up to par.
You're gonna be doing form shooting. You're gonna make five shots at each spot. Every time you make, once you make a five shot, you take two steps back. So say if that was my fifth make, I'll take two steps back. Then so forth.
This is an offhand drill to your offhand shot. Situation, right-handed, so I'll put my right hand behind my back, and I'll be laying the ball on my left hand. You'll be on your non-dominant hand side of the ball, I mean of the hoop, and you will make 10 layups. The last and final drill for you guys who can't get to a local hoop will be a 4-4 layup drill. This is to keep your layups up to par and your cardio.
I'm gonna get my handyman Melvin to pass me the ball. I'm gonna sprint out and do a 4-4 layup. Low to the basket.
All right, it's Jamar and I'm signing out. Those are some drills you can do to keep your skills up to par during the quarantine. Jamar, signing out.